I'm not rushing you. We noticed that. I'm not rushing that now.
All right.
You're gonna sing it to me, right? Okay. The wrinkles in his face, as I held his withered hand, he softly whispered, I'm going to live in a better place, and I'll have an eye that will never fail a teardrop. I'll have legs that will never ache with pain. And a heart that will never break again. There the eyes of the blind will then be open as they join the victory march with the lame. Will rejoice to hear the Savior call their name. I'll have eyes that will never fill with teardrops. I'll have legs that will never ache with pain. I'll have hands that will never age and wither.
Yes, a heart that will never break again.
Thank you. I always loved that song. The first time, you all remember Hazel Dickens, right? The first time I sang that for her, she said, we were getting ready to do that Heart of a Singer recording that we did together. And we have a little bit less bass somewhere. I'm hearing rumbly bass over here. Anyway, I sang that song for her and she said, all right, if you don't record that, I'm going to. She wanted that song. She liked Heart That'll Never Break Again. I like that.